What is going on, everybody? Minecraft Prosies here, and I'm here to bring you another Rust video. So, I guess I died while I was gone at work. God damn it. Sounds like there's someone in there. But I haven't done anything else. All's I've done. Oh, it sounds like there's a voice. Haven't done anything else since the last time. All I've done is kind of go on a different server, try to do shit. And then I got pissed off because my friend didn't want to fucking play with me. And so, yeah. And so now I'm just sitting here recording all alone. I was going to have him in here, but he decided to go play with someone else after fucking saying that he would. So that kind of made me mad. But I got you guys, so I'm not alone. So, oh shit, I think I just about died there. I don't know. How do I get so fucking cold up there? That's like a 10 degree, like, fucking 10 foot climb. That's more like 30 feet. I don't know. Don't fucking judge me by measuring. But, fuck, do I just randomly get cold right here too? Fucking do. What the fuck? What? It just gets like fucking freezing over here. If it's fucking 4 degrees Celsius, how's this water not fucking frozen? It's not possible. So, does my mic work? It does. Alright, cool. Last server didn't work. And that was literally just a couple minutes ago. So, yeah, I might not be in the cheeriest of moods right now, and that is why. And fucking get off the goddamn rock. And, so, this video, goddamn it, we just keep getting reset every fucking time. I believe, I'm guessing that if you don't have a sleeping bag, no matter what, you don't even need to be killed. You just automatically lose your shit when you, log off. That's what I'm guessing. But, enough of me. How are you guys doing? Post in the comments how you're doing. If you want. Your life, not mine. But, oh, it's a placeable thing. I thought it was something that I found on the ground. Alright. So, this video, I am going to try to find a rad town. And where I built last time, and if my building is still there, I'm going to try to lock it all up and upgrade my structure. But if it's not there, then I'll just try to build like where it was or something like that. I don't know. I just want to get back on my feet and in the game, of course. And get back into the game. So that's actually enjoyable to watch instead of just watching. It's like just kind of watching the fucking third video all over again. Just over and over again. Because the third video is like the first time I actually got shit. And yeah, I wanted my friend to be on so that it'd be a lot more interesting and a lot less boring for you guys and myself. I mean, it's not boring for me to play this. It's just like, it's any game you play, no matter what game it is, it's a lot more fun with a friend, or just to talk to someone playing the same game, even though you're not in the same game. I even though you're not like in the same server, it's just, it's a lot more fun to be with, like, to be able to talk to someone while you're playing the game to kind of help you or to just like kind of fuck around with. Because like, if you fuck around with yourself, you can't like fucking play pranks on yourself, but what fun is that, you know? So, yeah, that didn't work out. And I'm just going to try and fucking get shit done for once. Surprise, surprise. So I found out last time that it takes like fucking 17 stone hatchets to break down a wooden door. So this time, I'm not gonna try a raid yet. I'm gonna wait till I get like a metal pickaxe, a metal axe, and be able to like fucking chop down doors with one swing or some shit like that. Or maybe even C4, that'd be nice. I feel lost. I feel like everything that's big is over here. But, I don't want to go through the mountains. I'll probably die. Cold. So why am I cold down by the fucking beach where I'm not cold right here? I'm gonna go kill that guy. Oh, looks like he's got a bow. Oh no, that's not a person, that's a horse. I'm fucking on drugs. Don't do drugs. It's bad for you. Please have shit. Loot. 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 I can now build here. Yay. So, with this game, if any of my other friends actually get a fucking computer, then I'll try to get them into the series, but it probably won't be for a while. I have a friend that's currently building his computer, and I know that I could probably get him in the game. He already has this game for Steam, because I sent it to him like about a year ago, but his computer couldn't handle Rust. So he's building a new one now, so once he finishes that, then he'll be able to play on this with me. But until then, if you see this, don't just quit it on this series because you think it's boring, because go spice it up soon. Don't you worry. And yeah. And we're going to fucking kill bitches, because that's how we roll, like a ball. In a smooth hall. Man, I should be a rapper. Alright, so I hear an airplane. And more people.
Hello?
Oh. Hello? Could they be friendly?
Hello, Master Man.
Hello? This is the closest I've ever been to civilization.
Hello.
Modern civilization, that is.
How are you?
Oh god, leg. Pretty swell. Oh, man, that's close. You want to go after it?
Are you hungry?
A little bit.
Do you like some food?
Sure, why not? Only if you're cooking. What a nice man. I don't know why I keep putting it down there. Thank you.
I suppose we can try, sure.
Alright, let's go. Me and this man, we are going to kill some bitches. Hey, can you tame horses?
I don't think so. I've been trying to ride them all evening, and I haven't been able to, so I've just been killing them.
Ah, darn it. Alright.
I don't know if you need, like, a tool to do it, or, like, a rope. I don't know.
Maybe there's, like, a saddle in the game? I don't know.
Possibly. I have no recipes at all. Like, none.
I'm still kind of new. Oh, okay, no fall damage.
I think I found one barrel. It had no blueprints, but it did have like a stone hatchet.
Oh, nice. I found multiple barrels, because